Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Somebody know what we're talking about in here. Amen. Somebody know. Somebody, God has just done something for somebody in here. Hallelujah. You got to lift up, hold your hands. Hallelujah. Yeah. Yeah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He knows your name. That's good news.
Hallelujah.
That's good news. No matter what you've been through, no matter what you're going through, he knows your name.
Hallelujah.
Oh, how he walks with me in the midst of the storm, through the valley of the shadow of death. Hallelujah. Oh, how he talks with me. Hallelujah. Talk to me, Lord. And oh, how he tells me that I am his own. I am his own. Hallelujah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Woo!
Hallelujah.
Yes, God.
Y'all, I didn't mean to have the whole song play like that.
Yes, sir. No, no, no.
But the Holy Spirit was moving.
Yes.
And we moved right with the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Yes. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Ooh, that was powerful, y'all. That was powerful.
Hallelujah. Glory.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. No giants. Hallelujah. Y'all, how many of y'all have been dealing with some giants? I've been dealing with some giants. Amen. No giant can defeat us, y'all. Hallelujah. Because he holds my hand. Hallelujah. No mountains. Hallelujah. No fire.
Can't stop you. Can't block you. Hallelujah.
Y'all, it's hard to even break it down. It's hard to even break it down from there. When you've been there, it's hard to break it down. Amen. Amen. It's hard to break it down. Hallelujah.
He is who he is.
Brother Gary, it's hard to break it down there. It's hard to break it down. Yolanda, it's hard to break it down. Joe, I see you back there. It's hard to break it down. It's hard to break it down. Hallelujah. When the Holy Spirit is moving like that, it's hard to break it down. Amen. Okay, I'm trying to move on. Hallelujah. You ask for the Holy Ghost. You ask for it, you got it.
Okay.
Amen. You ask for it, you got him. Amen. The Holy Ghost is moving in this place.
Yes, Lord. Thank you, God.
Yes, God.
He's letting us know we can make it.
Yes.
No matter what you're going through, you can make it. No matter what the trials and the tribulations or the circumstance may be, you can make it.
Yeah.
With Jesus, you can make it.
Yeah.
We can't make it on our own. Hallelujah.
That's right.
Without God, I can do nothing. Without him, I would fail. That's what my tithe says, y'all. Amen. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Without him, my life would be rugged like a ship without a sail. Hallelujah. That's how the old songs, y'all know how I am. The old songs.
Yeah.
Let's come up. Y'all know. Amen. But he knows your name. Amen. But he knows your name. Amen. Hallelujah. Can't leave it there. Can't stop. Amen. We all tied up, wrapped up, and tangled up right now in Jesus. Amen. Amen.
No other place I want to be.
No other place. And the safest place is in the will of the Lord.
Yeah.
It's in the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah. Yeah. The safest place. All right, y'all. Hallelujah. Amen. We just thank God for all this happened on today. Amen.
Yes, God.
Hallelujah.
Thank
somebody
God.
Give God a hand clap and praise.
Yes.
And you know, y'all, every week the Lord is blessing us with some powerful, powerful ministers. Amen. Now, I want to tell y'all something before we have this powerful sermon, this powerful minister come up. Be careful who we listen to online.
Yes.
Amen. Yes. Be careful to whoever these bishops and whoever high and mighty, whatever they are, listen to what they're saying and test it with the word of the Lord.
That's right.
Because someone made a comment about Jesus not fulfilling God's assignment.
Oh. Yeah.
Jesus
yeah.
not fulfilling yeah. God's assignment.
I saw
for
that.
For his first 18 years, he didn't fulfill. No, Jesus came here as God, first of all, and he was fulfilling God's assignment.
I saw that.
He was already, Deacon Bill was talking about this morning, Jesus was already there, even when Jericho, the walls of Jericho was coming down, Jesus was there. He was there in the beginning. Jesus was Jesus fulfilling his assignment already. Amen. So when he came here as a farmer man, amen, he was still fulfilling the assignment that God gave him to do. So be careful who we listen to online. And be careful any minister that you listen to. You listen to the word of God. You listen to what they're saying, and you test it by the word of God. If it doesn't line up, then we don't say amen to it. Because if you're saying amen, that means you agree with it. So it is, and it is so. No, we don't agree with anything that's contrary to the word of God. Jesus is Jesus. He's God Almighty. And he knows our name.
Right.
Amen. Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Well, y'all, we about to get a powerful word on I am who I am.
Oh, oh.
Amen. Jesus, God said he is who he is.
Oh.
God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. I am who I am. So y'all prepare yourselves to hear words from the Lord. Amen. From our very own. Let the church stand up. Stand up, church. From our very own minister, Jacque Melancon. Let the church say amen. Come on now.
Father, we come before you right now.
Yes.
Lord, we thank you for that you are already here.
Yes.
We thank you that we feel your presence, Lord God, and
yes,
it's Lord. Awesome, Lord.
Yes, God.
Yes, Lord.
We're just soaking it in, Lord.
Thank yes, you, Lord. Yes.
Lord, we just feel you all around us.
Yes, 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 yes.
We thank you, Lord God, that you are holy. It's like we're in the holy place.
Yes, yes, Lord, yes, yes.
We thank you, Father God. Lord God, you're just letting us know, Lord God, whatever we need. Ooh, at the table.
Yes, yes.
You've already showed us, Lord God, you know our name.
Yes, yes, yes.
And those that don't know, they're going to know that you are the I am.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh.
And the I am means that you are whatever we need you to be.
Hallelujah.
Whatever you need us to be.
Yes.
We thank you, Father God, in advance.
Yes. Yes. Thank you.
What you're going to do, Lord God.
Yes. Yes, God.
I move myself completely out of the way, Lord God, because it's not about me. Lord, speak.
Yes,
Lord. Lord, heal.
Yes.
Lord, deliver.
Yes.
Yes.
Lord, set free.
Yes. Yes.
And those, Lord God, that came in here just to come, Lord God. Mm.
My Lord.
Mm. Let them know you've heard their cries.
Yes,
yes,
Lord.
Yes, yes, Jesus.
Let them know.
Thank you, God.
That you're setting them free today.
Yes, yes, Lord.
Let them know that you're answering the prayers.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Yes,
let them know that you're way you. Out of no way, Lord God.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you.
I thank you in advance, Lord God.
Thank you, Lord.
I thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
I thank you.
Thank you.
I thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
The subject today is I am who I am.
Amen.
Is at the table.
All right.
Amen.
All right.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
We're going to read Exodus 3:14. Well, excuse me. You all may be seated, actually. Exodus 3:7-8. Now, God is talking to the children of Israel, but I want you to know today he's talking to whosoever will
all
worship
right.
Ministry.
Yes. All right, all right.
Yes.
And the Lord said, I have surely seen the oppression of my people.
Oh, my Lord. Yes.
Whosoever will.
Yes.
Right.
Who is in Lamar, Texas.
All right.
Now, come on.
I have heard your cry.
Amen. Mm.
Because of the taxmaster.
Uh-huh.
Yes, uh-huh. My Lord.
For I know your sorrows.
Ooh,
yes.
He is talking about the taxmasters. But whatever it is, whoever it is, whatever spirit might be in your house.
Mm-hmm. Got a hold on you.
Mm-hmm. Maybe on your job.
My Lord.
Maybe right here in the church. He said he's heard. Verse 8. So I have come down to deliver them out of the hands of the Egyptians. God says, I come down today to this place.
All right. All right.
To deliver you
Amen.
From those that have come against you, my children.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen. Amen.
I come
Amen.
To bring them out from the land to a good and large land. God said, I come to bring you out of you'll go through.
Yeah.
I come to bring you to a land flowing with milk and honey.
Amen.
To the place that says the Canaanites and the Hittites. But it's saying, I come to bring you to your good times.
All right.
Amen.
not good times because you said good times, because God says he has better for you than what you even know. Whatever you even ask for, better say that. So we already know what God did for the Israelites. God sees your pain and he hears your cry. And guess what? He's waiting to help each and every one of us.
Come on. Mm-hmm. Come on.
He is waiting.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
He is waiting to help each and every one of us. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
Skip down to 13. Then Moses said to God, see the man of God, whoever the man of God is, standing before people. Then it was Moses, but today it's me. Said to God, indeed, when I come to the children of Israel, when I come to them and said to them, the God of your fathers has sent me to you. And they said to me, what is his name?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Who am I?
What shall I say to them? Verse 14. And God said to me, I am who I am.
Come on now. Come on now.
I am who I am.
Yes.
And he said, thus you shall say to the children, I am has sent me to you.
Okay.
So I stand before you today.
I am.
To say the great I am.
All right.
Has sent me to you.
Come on now.
All right. God, come on now. Come on.
Yes, Lord.
All right. Get it hyped up in here.
Yes. Amen.
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 Can you put up 15, please? But I want you to see, this is my name. He said, this is my name. Is it one time? Am I am one time? But I read where he says, my name forever.
Okay.
Yeah.
Forever.
My Lord.
And this is my memorial to all generations. So that means us, right?
Amen.
Amen. So that means to me that I am who I am. Is still here today.
Amen.
Amen.
He's still going to be here tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
So my question to you is, your cries, all that you're going through, you've been crying late at night,
mm-hmm.
by yourself.
My Lord.
Even if you're married, sometimes you don't even tell your spouse what's going on.
My Lord.
God says he's heard your cries.
Oh, yes.
Mm-hmm.
And they will not be overlooked.
My Lord.
Because you are his child, and I am who I am.
Yeah. All right. Amen.
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 So there are several points that I want to make. And the first one is, I am who I am. And who is I am? This is God revealing his divine nature.
Mm-hmm.
He is there for you and whatever you need. Amen?
Amen.
So that means that we need to recognize we have the greater one that's there in our corner.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
That I am who I am.
Mm.
Amen?
Amen.
God don't change, right?
Never.
So I want you, while I'm up here, God wants you to remember and think about all of your go-through.
Amen.
The people on your job.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
The people in your house. Mm. The people wherever. Whatever, even your struggles. God wants you to keep this in mind and says, I'm here to deliver you.
Mm-hmm.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
My next point is, I am, do not change.
Mm. My Lord.
Forever.
Remember, forever, memorial is before you, and he do not change. And what we have to back that up is, he don't change, is Malachi 3 and 6. It says, for I am the Lord, I do not change. So that means since God did it for them back then.
Come on. Yes, come on.
And he do not change.
Amen.
He will do it today.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes, he will.
Yeah.
Now, I want that to sink in. Sometimes we know God do stuff for us in the past.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And when things come up now, it can seem like it's overwhelming.
Mm-hmm.
And we forget what God did.
Mm-hmm.
God wants you to know that there is no situation that's stronger than the other one.
Mm-hmm.
We let flesh and circumstances have us to think that this is worse than the other.
Come on.
But I am who I am says it's nothing. It's small. I got it.
Come on.
Amen.
My Lord.
I do not change. If I did it before,
no.
I will do it again.
Yes. Amen.
I do not change. If I did it before, I will do it again.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm standing here waiting on you to call on me.
Yes.
Okay.
Amen.
Amen.
What is surrender?
Hebrews 13 and 8. Says Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever.
All right.
See, I like having scriptures to back up what I say.
Amen.
So you can go back and study it.
Amen.
He says he's the same yesterday, today, and forever. Meaning that everything he did for those back then,
he can do it today.
And he's doing now.
Mm-hmm.
And he'll do it in the future. Amen.
Come on now.
Amen.
So meaning that I'm a right now God.
Yes.
And I'm a right now God. Make this individual. I'm a right now God for you.
Okay. Come on now.
And whatever your situation
is.
I'm a right now God for you.
Come on now. Come on.
Amen.
Keep in mind, whatever you're going through, God's got it.
Yes.
God's got it.
Yes.
God's got it.
Yes.
Amen.
No matter what you're going through or how hard it gets, God is still faithful.
Yes.
And is always waiting to help when you call on. The key is we don't call on him from the beginning.
Come on now.
Okay.
Come on.
The issue is we call on him after we done went through all of the drama.
Okay. Desperate.
All the chaos.
Desperate.
Calling and asking everybody else their opinion.
Oh.
I am who I am. I want you to call on him first.
Yes. Amen.
Because when we call on him first, we can get through it quicker.
Okay.
But we wait too long doing it our way.
Stay at my house.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Third point. I am shows no partiality.
Amen. Good news.
He's no respecter of a person. If he did it for them, he's going to do it for me. I make everything personal.
Yeah.
I find it in the Bible and said, you did it for them. Mm-hmm. I'm expecting you to do it for me. Amen?
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Acts 10:34. This is when they was talking about the Gentiles and all that. Then Peter opened his mouth and said, in truth, I perceive that God shows no partiality.
Mm. Yes.
Amen?
Amen.
Since he did it for them, he's doing it for me. Back then, they said only the Jews, but God says he came for the Gentiles as well.
Amen.
Amen.
That's good news.
So I thank God that he came for me as well.
Amen.
So because he came for me as well, he's going to stand in the gap for me. He's going to give me all the benefits and everything else that everybody else has. Amen.
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 No matter your race or your religion, if you show deep reverence for God, key. There's keys to this now. It's your part and mine. If you show deep reverence for God and are committed to doing what's right according to God, not what's right according to you the world. Doing what's right according to God, you are acceptable before him. Amen?
Yes. Amen.
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 Now, Since we know I am who I am, is God revealing his divine nature. He is there for you and whatever you need. Since we know I am, do not change. Since we know I am shows no partiality, we have a foundation of who I am is.
Come on.
Do we know who I am is?
Oh, yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
I am in division, not about who I am for somebody else.
Because right.
sometimes come some on, people on. Can rely so much on who I am for somebody else.
Come on, now. Come on.
And sometimes people yeah. jump on board as to, ooh, get all excited when other people give their testimony.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
But do you know who I am
uh-huh.
for you?
Yeah, on, yeah, on, yeah, yeah.
That's what some people yeah, be yeah. lacking.
Mm-hmm.
They have faith for other people, but don't for them.
Okay.
They operate in God, forgive other people, but he don't forgive
come
me.
On.
Uh-huh. I'm here today to tell you, no matter what you did, what you doing, what you right in the middle
come on,
of.
Now. Come on.
All you have to do is ask God for forgiveness.
Yes. Yes.
Because I am who I am is at the table waiting to forgive you.
Amen. Amen.
He can turn things around.
Yes. He can.
For
amen.
Me. Yes, I make everything individual.
Yeah.
Yes.
He individual. He can do it personal. For me. I make it yeah. personal.
Yeah.
Personal.
Yeah.
Personal. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Who is the I am? That I am in your life.
Mm-hmm. Come on.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
My Lord.
All right now.
Did you hear what I said? I said, who is the I am mm-hmm. that I am in your life? I said that mm-hmm. because I know some of us, being real,
come on,
have some other people uh-huh. in their lives uh-huh. that they go to before God.
Mm-hmm.
My Lord.
Mm-hmm.
My Lord.
Come out here.
All right. Cut them deep.
And that might be why we're having some issues.
Come on.
Come on.
Yeah. Yeah.
Some of us put our priorities of our jobs, meaning that I got to make it to my job. I got to make it to my job. I got to make it to the job. I got to make it to the job.
Ooh-wee.
My Lord.
I got to be there on time. I got to be there dressed appropriately.
Mm-hmm.
But when it comes before God.
Come on now.
I don't really have to be in church
mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
every time the door opens.
Mm-hmm. Come on now. Come
okay.
On.
Okay.
Priority.
Give him the same reverence.
My Lord. Mm-hmm. My Lord.
Cutting them deep, Minister Jacque. Cutting
Lord.
Them deep.
Now since COVID, I can stay at home and look at it online.
My Lord.
Mm-hmm.
My Lord.
Mm-hmm.
But the key is, that was good when you was at work and they let you work from home. But when they required you to come back home, I mean, come back to work,
yeah.
you was there
yeah.
doing them 8 to 5 or whatever those 5
all right,
right,
come on now, come on. Okay.
You came back when they told you to come back.
Yeah.
But when it come to the church doors opening up, I'm going to watch it online. I'm going to watch it online.
Mm, my Lord. Mm-hmm. Mm. My Lord,
I am who I am. Is that your job?
Nope.
The resource.
I am who I am. Is that your husband or wife?
My Lord.
Mm-hmm.
I am who I am. Is that your children? Because sometimes people put their children before
my Lord.
God and everybody else.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm here today to tell you that I am who I am is the reason you're breathing.
Amen.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
I am who I am
come
is the
now.
Reason you have a job.
Come on now. Come on.
Yeah. I am who I am is the reason
yeah.
you have a vehicle.
Yes, right. Yeah, you better say that.
I am who I
yeah.
am is the reason that you
yeah.
have a
yeah.
house.
Okay.
I am who I
yeah.
am is the reason that you
come
able
on
to
with
get
it.
Up in the morning and get out of the bed.
Come on now.
Thank you, your mind.
Yes.
I am who I am is
yeah.
the one that said,
come
I will keep your enemies away from
yeah.
you.
Yeah.
I am who I am will get your children back in line.
Yeah.
I am
yeah.
who I am will turn the heart of that spouse that went crazy.
Yeah.
I am who I am will touch your body. And
yeah.
yeah.
I am who I
yeah.
am is
yeah.
bigger than the doctor.
Come on
I
now.
I am who I am is bigger than the lawyer.
Yeah.
We might want to check who your I am, who
come
I
on,
am.
Come on, come on,
come on.
Yeah. Come on now. Cut them deep. Woo. Come on now, Mr. Jacque. Yeah. Woo.
Now we know who I am, who I am. But as it says, he's at the table.
All right. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Come on now. Yes. Waiting.
Waiting. Waiting on you.
Mm-hmm.
He's at the table. You see the table up there?
All right now.
The All table right. is spread.
Mm-hmm. Invitation.
Waiting on you. Take a chair.
I have to bring up to 98.
Mm-hmm.
Psalms 34 and 8 says, oh, taste and see that the Lord is good.
Yes, he is.
Mm. Oh, taste and see
yes, Lord.
That the Lord is good.
Mm.
Amen.
Blessed is the man who trusts in him.
Yeah.
You know what? God can be good, but if you don't know he good, okay. he ain't good to you.
Okay.
Come on now.
God can be good, yeah. but if you don't know to trust in him,
come on.
He knows nothing to you.
Come on.
Well, that says, oh, taste.
Yeah.
Okay.
You got to taste and then see that he's good.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah. And then it says, blessed is the man. It's always our part and then God's part.
Come on. All right. Amen.
Yes.
So we're going to talk about taste for a minute. Taste means, according to that, to discern, to perceive, to evaluate. And we're going to talk about the taste today is to test God to see if he good.
Amen. Amen. All right.
I know I do things different, but I told y'all before, I do things different. There's a song by Richard Smallwood says, at the table. We're going to talk about the table. Before we play it, I'm going to tell you some of the words of the song. It says, come on in where the table is spread. And the feast of the Lord is going on.
My Lord.
Come on in where the table is spread. Joy is here where the table is spread. And the feast of the Lord is going on. Seeking healing for your body, it's over here.
Wow. All right.
Seeking healing for your soul, it's over here.
Amen.
Seeking for your soul salvation, it's over here.
My Lord.
If you want the Lord to make you whole, it's over here. Love is here where the table is spread. And the feast of the Lord is going on. If you need more strength and more power, it's over here. Relief from your burdens and your pain, it's over here. Seeking for some joy in your sorrow, it's over here. Feast and you will never be the same over here. Peace is where the table is spread and the feast of the Lord is going on. It's here right now. What you need is waiting at the table. It's at the table. Mercy is at the table.
Amen.
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 Listen to the words of the song.
But the message still is the same. Because whatever you need is over here. At the table. If it's love, it's at the table. If it's peace, it's at the table.
Come on in, present table.
we went from
wow.
I am who I am, and now we know it's all at the table.
Amen.
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 Now, we all know about tasting natural food at the table. Let's talk about all-you-can-eat buffet.
Uh-oh.
Okay, let's talk about that.
Uh-oh.
We know about that. Our eyes see all the food they have. We get excited and we want to try it all.
Oh, yeah.
Try it all.
I'm guilty.
All right.
Guilty.
Even when our stomach is saying you have reached your limit.
Still going forward.
We said let's just try one more.
One more. One more game.
One more thing. I'm here to tell you, that's my weakness. I'm one of them.
Yeah.
I'm one of them.
Stand by yourself.
Tell you about me and my husband.
Uh-oh.
We can go into an all-you-can-eat buffet. Other people come in. Eat and leave. We're still sitting there.
Oh, okay. Listen, the people gonna be telling y'all, you don't need here no more.
They
gonna put y'all out.
Well, I'm here to tell you, as the pastor mentioned earlier, we went to Alaska on a cruise. Anybody who never been on a cruise, I'm here to tell you, you're going to sin.
Okay.
You're
going
to sin because of the food. The food.
Okay.
So my husband, he says, I'm going to do good. I said, I'm going to eat everything I can eat.
Okay, be real. Be real.
So what I did was I ate everything I could eat.
Okay.
Me too.
Okay. Keep it real. Get your money worth.
Okay. I saw everything.
So I'm here to tell you, since we are quick to boldly go to that natural food, boldly to go to that table that has a temporary fix.
All right. Temporary.
Temporary fix.
The word.
We go boldly. Keep going back. That have a temporary fix.
Uh-huh.
And eat until we can't eat anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Why not, according to the word of God, go boldly to the table, presence of God.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where he has everything we need that can turn our situation and our life around. He can fix what you and no one else can in a shorter amount of time.
Come on now. Amen.
And he can do the impossible.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
That's the I am who I am.
Okay.
At the table waiting for us
to come. All right.
So why do we go to him every once in a while?
My Lord.
As a last resort.
Okay.
My Lord.
Why don't we go to him continually until we are so full and stuffed with his goodness, his mercy, and his protection, and all that he has for us?
Why don't we go to him like that?
Amen.
I am who I am is at the table saying, taste, test me, trust me.
Yes.
Our go-throughs are not always the same. Everybody's not the same. And they are at different levels. Mm-hmm. What you want or need from I am who I am might not be the same as what someone else wants from the table.
Okay.
Try. Test him in your sickness. Go to the table.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
We're going to leave the table up there.
Amen.
Mm-hmm.
If you sick, go to the table.
Yes.
I am is your doctor. Mm-hmm. He took your sickness on the cross so you don't have to. And he gave you healing. Mm-hmm. Isaiah 53:5. Luke 4:40. All those that were sick went to Jesus and he laid his hands on all of them. Not some of them, but in Luke 4:40, he says, they all went to him and he said, he laid his hands on all of them and healed them all.
Okay.
If you are dealing with a sickness for a long time, still hold on. Mm-hmm. Don't let anyone tell you you don't have faith. Jesus is still working behind the scenes.
Amen. 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 Amen.
It's not
yeah.
about you not
Jesus
is still working behind the scenes.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Test, try him. I am is your judge. Anybody here need a judge?
Okay.
All
right.
Go to the table.
Come on.
Let him plead your case.
All right.
Luke 18:1-8 talks about the persistent widow. She would not give up when the judge would not listen to her. She kept going and he wouldn't listen. She kept going and he wouldn't listen, but she was going to God behind the scene as well.
Come on.
So I am who I am, changed the heart of the unjust judge. And he gave her what she wanted. See, go to the right person. Whatever's going on, you keep going before God, and God can change the heart of the people. Amen?
Amen.
Try, test him. I am is your peace. Go to the table if you need peace.
Amen.
When you can't sleep at night because you are stressed and worried, Isaiah 26:3 says, he will keep you in perfect peace whose mind is stayed on him. Amen?
Amen.
Try, test him when you are trying to fight a stronghold. What is a stronghold? Something you can't stop on your own.
Mm-hmm.
You tried and have not been successful.
Yeah.
What is some strongholds? Drugs, alcohol, lying, stealing, pornography, anger, bitterness, unforgiveness, and loss of your identity. Most of these strongholds have a root issue. This is the key. There's a root behind these strongholds that you haven't dealt with. Go to the table. 1 Peter 5:7 says to cast all your cares upon him, for he cares for you. Just as Jesus fought Satan with the word by saying, it is written, so must you. Remember, you can't fight if you don't know what the word says.
Come on. Amen.
Amen.
Right.
You must fill yourself up with the word and the presence of God in order to be able to fight. Spend time in the presence of God and you will win. Amen?
Amen.
Amen.
Try, test him. I am is your supplier. Go to the table. When you don't have enough money or food, Philippians 4:19 says he will supply all your needs according to his riches and glory. According to his riches and glory, not by yours.
Come on now.
Not about what the world said, not by your job. Amen?
Amen.
Try, test him. I am is your joy. You need joy? Go to the table. When you no longer have joy, Nehemiah 8:10 says, do not sorrow, for the joy of the Lord is your strength. When you spend time in I am presence with praise and worship and think of his goodness, joy will come.
Amen.
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 He could give you joy and strength in the midst of chaos.
Yes.
Let me tell you. You can tell the difference of a grounded Christian as to when they're going through. You don't even have to know they're going through if they have the joy, spending time in God's presence, and you see joy in them. You don't have to know that something's going on because they're trusting in God and not themselves. Amen?
Amen.
Trust I am who I am. Give it to him. Go to the table and taste his goodness.
Yes. Amen.
Watch him turn your situation around.
All right. Amen. 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 All right. Amen. 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 That was good.
That was
good. Yeah. Ain't gotta go back to the tape. Go back and get no feeling on that one. That's what ever feel.
At this
amen.
Moment, we're gonna open up the doors of the church. But I want to just say, if someone is struggling and they know that they haven't gone to the great I am, take it to him right now. Also, if there's someone who has not accepted Jesus as Lord and Savior, this will be the time. Is there anyone who hasn't accepted? We have everyone in here accepted Jesus as Lord and Savior. Is there anyone who has not? I think we all are. So I'm just going to say, is there anyone at this time that want to do rededication? As to, you know, you've fallen short and gotten off the track a little bit. Is there anyone that want to do rededication back to God at this time? We're all good? Is there anyone at this time who want to join the church at this time? We all family, so we good. So we covered everything right now, Pastor, did we not? So I'm just going to say this final prayer. Father God, I thank you for the word that has gone forth. I thank you, Father God, that you sealed it with your Holy Spirit. Yes. And Father God, in that, Lord God, I believe that we all have some areas that we need to work on as to bring it to new, recognizing that you are the great I am, and bring it to you first and not last, Lord God. I thank you for who you are and what you've done. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Let's hear from Minister Jacque Melancon, son. That was a powerful message, y'all. Powerful message. Amen. That was so good. So good. Come and dine at the table. Amen. Come and dine. Everything you need is at the table. Amen. Where the great I am is at the table. Oh, my. That was an awesome, awesome message. Yo, let's hear it again. One more time, y'all. Give y'all the glory, honor, and praise. I want to say that the Lord is moving on you all too. Do you see how the Holy Spirit is moving and people are shouting and raising their hands and saying hallelujah? That means that the Lord is moving in your life and something's happening. Something's going on. Something inside is going on. Something's being stirred up. Amen. I just thank God for a church that is not ashamed to give it up to the Lord. Amen. Let's church say amen. They don't care what anybody else around them is doing. They are saying hallelujah. They're lifting up holy hands. Amen. Because God has been so good to you. The great I am has blessed you. Amen. Amen. And guess what? He's the same yesterday,
today,
and forevermore. The same God that moved in a mighty way for the Egyptian, for the Hebrew, he moved on him. Amen. But for the Hebrew children, the same God is the same God that can move in your life today. Amen. Whatever the giants, whatever the mountains, whatever the red seas are in your life, God can part them. Amen.
Amen.
Let the church say amen.
Amen. Amen.
This is just, I'm stirred up, y'all. I'm just full. She talked about being full. I'm full.
Amen.
How many of y'all are full right now?
Amen.
Full on the inside. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. This has just been such a blessed, a powerful service on today. And what an awesome Sunday school this morning, all the way to the praise and worship team, all the way to the prayers that went up, scripture reading. Everything was so full, just so powerful. But then we had that powerful, powerful message from Minister Jacque. Amen.
Amen.
That was just so good, y'all.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. We thank God for all this happened on today, even with our kids with the Bibles. Don't forget about that, y'all. That was whoever donated that, whoever that was, we pray special blessings on those people that got those Bibles. Amen. That was awesome. Amen. We don't know who they are, but God knows their name.
Amen.
God knows your name. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Well, y'all, if there's anything else?
No, I just want to say it's so good to see Noonie.
Amen. Amen. Sister Gardner, amen. Wearing that hat, amen. And I see my cousin Yolanda's wearing that hat too. Amen. Y'all wearing them hats today. Amen.
Sister Rhonda, amen.
What a blessing. And then our young man right there next to the welder. Am I saying right?
Oh yeah,
welder, right? Huh? My bad. Pipe fitter. You doing something over there with something. Amen. Pipe fitter. Amen. God bless. He's getting blessed. Amen. Amen. We just thank God for all this happening on today, y'all. Amen. Amen. Well, if there'll be nothing else, remember next Saturday is Feed the People event, right? The Family and Friends. Next Saturday. And it starts at
10
o'clock. Amen. So if you're able to come, come out. Now, we realize that a lot of you have different things that you're doing and, you know, you're busy. But if you're able to come out, come on out. Amen. Amen. So we just thank God. And thank God for Deacon Bill. Amen.
Yeah.
For all what he's doing. Amen. Sister Jeannie. for all that they're doing. Amen.
Yes.
Amen. Yes, Barack.
I just want to say, it seemed like Pat Minister Jackie got her started following my life this past week. But at the time that everything was happening, my truck is in the shop. Not worried about it.
Mm-hmm.
Trust me. Whatever the cause, God going to take care of it.
Yeah, amen. Yeah,
I'm
amen.
Going through some medical issues, but it's not going to be as serious as I thought it was going to be.
Mm-hmm.
You know, y'all see me limping, but God got it.
Amen.
I have not lost no sleep.
Amen.
I ain't worrying about
amen.
None of that.
Amen.
Amen. And giving him the glory the whole time. It's like you've been following my whole life this week. And then to top it off, when I picked up my wife yesterday, I was praising and giving him the glory. Next thing you know, it's a full rainbow in the sky.
Yeah, my Lord.
I posted it.
You know.
I've never seen a full rainbow.
Yes.
And then it was a double rainbow.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Double.
And then it got brighter. You'll see it on the video.
Oh,
and that's the God telling us, who think I ain't here?
Yes.
I'm still here.
I am.
I am.
I am
who I am.
Yes.
I am who I say. So I know who my I am is.
Amen.
I'm good.
Thank you for that, Deacon Rob. Amen.
I'm good.
That was powerful. Yes.
We want to say, I know I already called our birthday. We already sung about the birthdays, but I found out today we have two birthdays. Brother Rob, Deacon Rob.
Today.
Today. And, Deacon Joe tomorrow.
The two deacons. Amen. Amen.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
Two deacons.
Yeah.
Amen. Happy birthday. I know we sing happy birthday always, but happy birthday to y'all. We pray that you have a blessed birthday. Amen. Amen. You know, I just thank God for all that's happened on today. You know, one thing that stuck with me, that Minister Jackie, a lot stuck.
Huh.
But one thing, she said that God, the things that we think that's hard for God, he just brought you through something that was smaller, but then now this is larger. But to God, it's all small. That just stuck, y'all.
Yeah,
no matter how big you think your problem is,
whatever
the situation
is,
he brought you through something. He can bring you through that too, because there's nothing too big and nothing too hard for God. That's stuck. That's stuck. Amen.
Yeah.
That's on the inside.
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
So we just thank God for all that's happened on today, church. Amen.
Amen.
Will there be anything else? Amen. Nothing else? Amen. If everyone will stand as we have our benediction. Amen. Father in heaven, we just want to thank you for this blessed day, Father God. We thank you for our waking up this morning, Father God, and you guiding our footsteps once again to the house of the Lord.
Yes.
And Father, to get this powerful, powerful service on today.
Yes.
We thank you for the move of the Holy Spirit even earlier, Father God, when the song was played and the Spirit was just moving in here. We thank you for that period of time also, Father God. Thank you, Father, for the Sunday school lessons, the praise and worship team and the scripture readings and the prayers that went up, Father God. But that mighty message, Father, we thank you, Father God, for speaking to us through Minister Jacque Melancon, Father.
Yes.
Thank you for using her in a mighty way, Father. We're praying right now that you will continue to cover her, Father God. Bless her and her family, Father God. Keep them safe, Father God. And we just want to say thank you, Father God, for all that you're doing with every minister in this church, Father God.
Yes.
And for those that are going to be ministers also, we have some that's coming up, Father God, that has a call on them that's coming up. We are praying right now for direction also with them also, Father God. You know who it is, Master, and you know what about to happen, and we just want to thank you for all that you're doing, Father God.
Yes.
We thank you, Father. We thank you for this entire worship service,
yes.
Father God. As we leave this place, we never leave your sight. We'll be so careful to give your name the praise, Father God. Now, may the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ and the sweet communion of the Holy Spirit rest, rule, and abide with us now, henceforth, and forevermore. Let the church say, Amen. Amen.
Amen.
You are dismissed. Amen.
Amen.